Hello, and welcome to section 5.4. In this section, we will introduce the fundamental theorem of calculus. And what makes this theorem so fundamental is that it relates the two branches of calculus. It relates derivatives and integrals. And the fundamental theorem is properly named. We'll use it practically every day in calculus too, when we're studying definite integrals. So it's very important that you get it down.